So this is my MCC story. I wasn't ready to go to college right out of high school, so I joined the military. When I decided to go back to school full time, that meant that my wife was a sole wage earner, so it was very important for us to get the maximum out of every dollar. And MCC answered that for us. MCC prepared me very well for RIT. Not only academically, I excelled in the classroom at RIT, but I also was hired to teach the labs at RIT, and that wouldn't have happened had I not attended MCC. MCC helped me to find a good work-life balance. I was able to balance schoolwork with some part-time work, and that was possible because of the instructors and the curriculum, and that MCC is geared towards students of all ages. I was academically challenged at MCC. You can talk to my wife and my older son, and they'll tell you I spent many a night with long study and working on projects, but it paid off in the end. For me, the MCC professors were exactly what I needed to navigate my career forward. So after graduation, I received a call from NASA on my birthday to come and work at a place that I've only dreamed about. MCC helped me achieve my dream of working at NASA. I'm very proud of graduating from a community college, and especially proud of Monroe Community College.